Ooh, hold on, y'all hear his music real quick? Hold on. Okay, no, I can't rap over this.
I'm vengeance.
Alright, let's get into it, bruh. Do you copy? Do you copy? This game looks beautiful. Oh my goodness. Ew, is that a rat? What is that? Hello, hello. Okay. Can't use the radio. Be drinking beers, okay. What is this? Lights? That's gonna kill us eventually.
Tower 4, oh. This is Tower 2.
I got a message.
Hourly radio check, over.
Yep.
Good to hear, Tower 4. Kicking off for the night. Park's all yours, over.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Because it's a horror game, it has to be a bad thing. Ew, the ground looks moldy down there. Alright, but what's up, y'all? You know what I'm saying? I'm back. I was on my Corey Kenshin thing. You know, feeling a little lazy. It's all good, though. Back in this bit. Found this game on Game Jolt. I have a ton of games on Game Jolt. Like, I cannot wait to play those. I'm not gonna lie. Cannot wait to play those.
Hello?
Yeah? Say nothing.
I saw this channel listed on one of the trails out here. I need you to help me. Something. I'm lost and something is chasing me. Please, you have to help me.
Okay. How do I help him? Oh.
I don't know. Something started chasing me, so I started running. You have to help me. I'm going to die out here.
Dude, he is. Wait, do I have to keep going out and in? I turn the floodlights on, over. So these are the floodlights. Alright, come on, buddy. Here you go.
Yes, okay. I see them. I'm gonna come to you. Thank you.
No problem. Should I keep these on? Like, what should I do here? Attention. What's that note over there? I can't read it. It's too dark.
Look, I don't know what happened back there. I was camping, you know, the solo hike. Just a day or two to myself.
Yep.
This was such a mistake. Got a fresh air, a run. Yeah, lots of good that did me. I'm sorry. I'm just rambling at you. Just trying to keep my head busy, you know? I'll let you get back to... whatever you do.
I'm saving you. I don't think I should. I'm gonna just get off it. I'm not sure. Oh, he's in.
Some kind of break in the road? It says I'm leaving the Carnation Rock Trail. What should I do?
What? Oh, okay.
All right. Left. Got it.
I hope that was the right option.
Oh my god, bro.
I hope that was the right option. Okay, I think he's here, right? So he went left. Wait, that was stupid. Wait, what? Oh, I put a marker down. So, okay, he was here. I don't know. And then he went this way, I'm guessing? Maybe, because you know how shortcuts, you know, they be home sometimes. So maybe that was the best option.
Run.
What? Did I give him the wrong option? What? What does he mean? What in the frick? What am I supposed to do? Wait, what? What is this? No, I don't need that. I don't have a gun? Oh my god. I'm scared. What do you mean, run? I can't speak to him? I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. I can't.
What was that?
What?
Did you hear that?
I thought that was... Whose light is that? Was that him? The music's kicking in. Bro, I don't know. What? Do I talk to him?
No. Did you hear that? That is not a trick.
He's fighting for his life out there. And I'm sitting here. I'm sitting up here giving him trash comms. Oh my.
Alright.
What?
I think I lost it.
Okay.
But
oh my lord. Any landmark, yeah.
I think I see a lake and a cave, a mine, something like that.
Okay. A lake. So I mean this is the only lake on the map. And then a mine. So if he sees the lake. No, the mine is all the way up there though. Where is he at? I don't know.
Still no one.
Wait, no, give me the option. Let me talk to him. What? Wait, can I not talk to him? What happened? Oh.
Yeah. Creepy abandoned mine. Sounds great.
So he's heading towards the mine. This is so bad. He's supposed to head to me. Wait, which tower? What tower even am I? To be honest, I don't even know. Is this anywhere?
Are you watching the lake?
Oh my god. Dude, you can hear the fear, like he's going through.
You going to save him?
Dude, does he have split personalities or something? It's literally him. Now maybe he's trolling me. Okay, but like what was at the lake though? How tall is he? Because his eyes were like up. I don't.
Great. Looks like another fork in the road.
Okay.
Any advice?
Well, I don't know. I'm just.
Hey.
Wait a second.
Oh.
No, wait. Ew. Maybe the point of this game It's to keep him... Like, okay, I'm trying to bring him to me. But it sounds
is
like...
anyone there? You're going to die out here. Over.
I hear something. Anyways, look. It... When that creepy guy starts talking, it sounds like the guy I'm trying to say... Missing another hacker lock. What? Okay, now hold on. We need to play this again. Hold on.
Yeah, lots of good that did me. I'm sorry. I'm just rambling at you. Just trying to keep my head busy, you know? I'll let you get back to whatever you do.
I don't know what to do. Should I keep him away? I'm gonna keep. You know what? In this run, I'm gonna keep him away. I'm gonna just lead him to the most random direction I could possibly lead him to. I have to pay close attention to what he says, though, because he did get close to me. I'm Tower 4. Okay, yeah, that dude over there was Tower 2. Yep, okay. He's Tower 2. He's off. He's out. He's gone.
I'm at some kind of break in the road. It says I'm leaving the Carnation Rock Trail.
Okay. So that's the beginning. Okay. Okay. So this is the beginning. This is the beginning of the trail. So he's leaving it. So he's like right here. And I can either choose for him to go left or right. If I made him go left, let's go. Okay. Let's make him go right. Let's make him take the.
Hello.
I'm trying to help you out, bozo. All
right.
Take the right. Static hiss? Okay. Alright, so let's do this. Alright. Where's homeboy going right now? Okay. Yep, he's leaving the trail. He's here. He's going here. Wait, is that my right or his right? I think I made a mistake. Okay. Well, let's just say he goes here. Hopefully he goes here. He goes here. And then he should say there's two options to go. What?
You feeling alright up there? I didn't say anything. Look, I should be up to you any minute, right?
Dude, you see what I'm saying? Like, it's him talking. Dude, if I didn't, what happened to my, who was that? I see your eyes, bro. Yeah, nah, fuck out of here. Nah, but you see what I'm saying? Bro has two, bro, I don't know what to do.
What? Oh, I didn't say anything, bro. You good up there?
No, are you good down there? I can lead you to the wrong direction. I can kill you. Gotta lock in.
What was that?
Okay, is that him right there? Wait, that is him. I think. Hold on. No, I wish I could keep an eye on that.
No. Did you hear that?
Let me see if I can keep an eye on.
It is still chasing. Did you see that?
I didn't see a tree fall. All I saw was a flashlight fling in the air.
Alright. And I think I lost it.
Okay.
I think I see a lake and a cave, a mine, something like that.
Okay. He sees a lake. Okay, but he can't, there's no possible way he can see this from all the way over here. He can't see the mine. So where is he? He has to be right here. Or like, no, he's not here. No, he's not here. He has to be... go towards the line.
Okay. You get me out of this. I owe you one.
We ain't throwing hands in this bitch yet.
Me? I mean, not the coal mine, the coal trail. Nice. Okay, let's see how this game goes.
Are you watching the lake?
Yeah, I'm watching.
God!
Oh my...
Is this your idea of a prank?
No. What do you mean that's good? I just told you, has anyone...
Are you going to save him?
Dude, it's literally the same person. I'm not supposed to bring him to me. I think that's the point of the game. I think what they want you to do is bring him to you, and then you die. So, I'm leading him away. You can go to the coal mine, buddy. You are not coming here. But that don't make sense, though, because he sees me up here. His big old yellow eyes watching me. He sees me up here. Are my lights on? No, they're not. Like, okay, I'm just like a... I mean, this light's on, but like... Because remember... Where's that dude's tower at? His tower was completely lit up.
Looks like another fork in the road.
Okay, this is different. What?
Any advice?
Yep. Nope. Anytime he says something weird like that, I have to...
Never mind. I'm just being paranoid.
Okay. Okay. I think that's it. I think I won. I'm not sure. I think my goal was to keep him away. I have no clue. Look. Hope y'all enjoyed, man. I'm gonna try and upload tomorrow. With another Game Jolt video. Maybe I'll do a 3 on a horror game. We'll see. But I'll see y'all later, man. Take it in stride as you look side.